here is Costco. If you watched my day in life video, oh, you will be watching it. You'll know that I went shopping with my, one of the little girls I watch. I asked to have her today so we could go to this exhibit thing. Anyways, she was with me and she made a little, she had a little influence on some of our purchases. We had 30 minutes to kill before they were ready for nap time. And one of our friends we were gonna go with is sick, so I wanted to make them some chicken noodle soup, so I needed to get carrots and celery. I figured we'd do this and just have a project of making soup later. Anyhow, let's see, we'll start over here. So the first thing I got were these awesome like totes. They're big, they were on sale. I had, and you saw it in the intro, but I had my yearly coupon and I've had it in my wallet forever and it was worth 74 bucks. So my total ended up being like 44, I was pretty happy. She picked these brown rice chips. I was gonna get the normal late July. She insisted on the pink bag. Some power greens, I'm doing the diet bet, need to really get juicing again. Some milk, celery, that's for the soup tonight. Bread, school starts back up on Monday. We've got strawberries, this was also her plea. she's with me again tomorrow, so yeah, it was totally worth it. Drake wanted blueberries over, what was the alternative? Oh, grapes, I was rooting for grapes. We've got carrots, that's for the soup tonight. This is the other thing she had influence on. Deacon wanted one that was, I don't know, there was like a green and a gray, and Drake wanted a different one, and we ended up going with the purple. So she wanted the orange, actually, not even the purple, but it was the girl pack, as Deacon deemed it. We've got some cinnamon. I used the last of ours in our oatmeal this morning. Eggs, 2 dozen eggs, ground turkey, pineapple, this is all Drake, and some socks. I got myself some socks, and the reason I did this was because this and the water bottles was, well, heck, at the totes too, because I had that rebate check. So it's not like it's really out of my budget in a way. And I have three pairs of socks, like three pairs of athletic socks, one pair of running socks, and then some comfy ones. And I really needed some more. It's been 2 years since I bought those three pairs. So I needed some more and I got these. They seem like they'll be comfy and they don't cut too low. Nothing's more annoying than when your socks are falling all day. So anyways, at least for me. That's it. That's our haul for this week. And yep, see you guys next week for our next haul. Bye.